Hello everyone, welcome to CollegeDekho's official YouTube channel. In this video, we will do a quick analysis of TS EAMCET 19th July 2022 Shift 1 exam that was conducted from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. The exam was conducted peacefully across all the centers, and at least 29,000 candidates are expected to take exam in both Shift 1 and Shift 2 together today. On day 1, almost 94% of candidates appeared for the exam. So going to the highlights of the analysis, the overall difficulty level was moderate to tough. It was above average in terms of difficulty level, so it was a bit tough. Physics and mathematics were difficult and chemistry was easy, and the expected number of good attempts was 105 plus, and the paper was time consuming, and some of the topics with maximum weight: integration, organic chemistry, chemical bonding, atomic structure, functions, 3D geometry and trigonometry. So for memory based questions, you can click on the link available in video description. So we will be adding memory based questions as and when we keep receiving them from students. So you can click on the links available in description for details. And if you had appeared for the exam, you can also share your feedback through the comment section. Stay tuned to CollegeDekho for more updates on TS EAMCET 2022. Thank you.